We hatch small droplets flowing down like this. And we have water.